Adam. Okay. Yes, finally. Fuck lockdown. It might not be full access, but the tunnels are good enough. Probably safer to enter that way anyway.
Power issues. We've had to switch to officer access areas. This really hasn't helped with the paranoia. Things are getting a little wild now. I'm about to go and inspect the hangar doors with Nick, who claims claw marks or something. They're actually considering an animal tried to break in. Imagine. That really would be the cherry on top. Alien life. First contact. And it's here on Solis. I'm recording this as a record. The Better Tomorrow Project, it's not what we thought it was. That there is no tomorrow. I know that now. We are all damned. The Frontiers Project needs to be shut down. I've spoken with Wyatt and we have filed our complaints to Central. I'm sorry, Alan. Forgive us. We were fools to ever think there wouldn't be a cost.
I confronted Helen today about the situation here. She flat out refuses to admit anything is going on. More of Nick's teams are showing what I believe, based upon my medical experience, to be clearly radiation sickness, but she said that due to the varying symptoms being displayed by each patient, I currently have nothing conclusive to confirm my diagnosis. But there is one consistent factor, and that's the hand trigger. That's a sign. And I think that's a sign, and it's just hiding. Plain sight.
Yeah, come in.
A couple of guys playing poker tonight. Fancy it?
No, not tonight. But did you think about what I talked about? Going to the hangar?
Not this again. Why? You know I can't just let you in. It's against regulations. You could get suspended.
Yeah, I've asked you not to call me. Why is no one taking this seriously?
I am. Tell you what. If you win the game, I'll let you take a look. Sound fair?
Yeah, deal.
Right. I'll let the guys know we found our sixth player. See you in the canteen about 7.
Yeah, great. Can't wait. Looks like I'm playing poker tonight. Nights were longer now. I continue to hear noises outside at night, and I know it's not just the storm. Tomorrow I'll confirm it all.
Thank you.
Well, in addition to running low on toilet paper, we're now running low on antibiotics because some kind of seasonal flu has haunted us for the past few weeks. I think we're all just looking forward to losing our dreary eyes and raw noses. I know that I am. But one benefit to being locked away is being able to call Rachel about her studies. She says she's following in the footsteps of her father. I don't know, up here, it is maybe the best medicine to be a proud parent. Gives you something to hold on to.
Jessica.
Where is he?
Just stop this, please. You don't know what you're doing.
I could say the same to you.
I'm saving lives. That's what I do.
Adam? Asim? How exactly did you save them?
I've let this go on long enough.
I can't believe these are real. amazing. Even all the way up here. Come on, Jess. Stop staring at bees. Time to go.
Progress is a funny thing, really. You are so preoccupied with whether you could. You never stop to think if you should.
Going to be okay. Focus and calm. Just like they taught me. Focused mind. That's all I need. Aggro bees. What have they created? That does not sound legal. This is why they're digging so deep. Prospect, too. It looks like they almost grew too fast. Thank you.
trialing a new compound this week has meant for a more concentrated measure. As the teams continue to provide us with samples from the site, we look to regulate the growth rate through controlled nutrients. Whilst time runs out for those back home, we are so close to sustaining life here. The work we're doing is bigger than all of us. We are beginning to see aggressive acceleration with Compound 26. It seems to be able to sustain environmental hazards as a result. This development has been fundamental in...
Ma'am, Dr. Taylor is here again, requesting to come downstairs.
For the last time, he doesn't have clearance. He shouldn't be here.
Yes, ma'am. However, he says it's a question of ethics.
Where is he?
Boreal region, ma'am.
Maybe it's better if she doesn't know.